Hello children, we are discussing the chapter 8, Cell Structure and Functions. In this video, we will discuss the division of cells on the basis of their nuclear structures. On the basis of their nuclear organization, the cells are of two kinds. We had discussed in our previous videos that a cell has a nucleus. A nucleus is composed of four parts. Nuclear membrane, nuclear material, nucleolus and nucleoplasm. But there are certain cells which do not have that well-defined nucleus. They do not have that nuclear membrane. So, on the basis of that kind of nuclear organization, the cells are of two kinds. First is prokaryotic cell. It is composed of two words. Pro means primitive, means purana. And the karyon word in biology always means nucleus. So, pro means primitive, karyon means nucleus. It is supposed that first cell which was originated on earth was prokaryotic cell. Bacterial cell was the first living organism which were present on earth. Then later on modification occur and complexity achieve. So, bache, prokaryotic means primitive kind of nucleus. The cell which do not have a well-defined nuclear membrane and the nuclear material of that cell, that is chromatin fiber or chromosome, is directly present in the cytoplasm. That kind of cell is known as prokaryotic cell. What is prokaryotic cell, bacho? The cell which do not have a well-defined nuclear membrane. Aisi cell jisme ek well-defined nuclear membrane nahi hai, that is known as a prokaryotic cell. Next, the organisms which have these kind of cells, which have prokaryotic cells, the cell which do not have a well-defined nucleus, they do not have a nuclear membrane over that. That is known as prokaryotic cell, and the organism which have a prokaryotic cell are called prokaryotes. So what are prokaryotes? The organisms which do not have a well-defined nuclear membrane, a well-defined nucleus. Why they do not have a well-defined nucleus? Because they do not possess nuclear membrane over their nuclear material. The examples are bacterial cell. Bacteria. Bacteria is a plural, beta. Bacterium is singular and bacteria is plural. Bacteria is no such word. Bacteria and blue-green algae. They are also known as cyanobacteria. These are the prokaryotic cells. What they have usually? They have a cell membrane over which they have a cell wall. The cell wall of bacteria is made up of peptidoglycans. Then they have a capsule over it, a protein coat present over them, that is known as capsule. Ek protein ki sheet bhi hoti hai bachche ke upar. That is known as a capsule. Isse capsule bolte hain. Three membranes basically they are. The first one is cell membrane. The second one is cell wall. And the third one is capsule. The capsule is made up of proteins, bache. Then they have a long thread-like structure, which is known as a flagella. Flagella is also made up of proteinaceous strands. Proteinaceous strands ka bana hota hai. It helps in the movement. Ye bache is prokaryotic cell ko movement mein help karta hai. Then they have chromatin fiber. The nuclear material, which is directly present into the cytoplasm. There is no nuclear membrane present, bache. and this kind of nuclear material is known as न्यूक्लियोइड. तो बच्चे प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल में न्यूक्लियोइड है जबकि यूकैरियोटिक सेल में न्यूक्लियस होता है. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द प्लांट एंड एनिमल सेल इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियोस. प्लांट एंड एनिमल सेल्स आर यूकैरियोटिक सेल्स बच्चे. यू मींस ट्रू एडवांस्ड एंड कैरी ऑन मींस न्यूक्लियस. यूकैरियोटिक सेल हैज अ वेल डिफाइंड न्यूक्लियस बेटा. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड द यू नो डायग्राम ऑफ द न्यूक्लियस इन अ प्रीवियस वीडियो. दे हैव अ न्यूक्लियर एनवेलप लाइक दिस. विच हैज न्यूक्लियर पोर्स. इट हैज न्यूक्लियोलस क्रोमेटिन फाइबर एंड न्यूक्लियोप्लास्ट ओवर यू नो अ यूकैरियोटिक सेल. दिस इज यूकैरियोटिक सेल विच हैज अ वेल डिफाइंड न्यूक्लियस कंपोज ऑफ न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन, न्यूक्लियोलस, न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म द ग्राउंड सब्सटेंस एंड द न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन. बट इफ यू लुक एट द प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल द बैक्टीरियल सेल इट डू नॉट हैव न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन. न्यूक्लियर मेम्ब्रेन नहीं है. इट डू नॉट हैव न्यूक्लियोलस. न्यूक्लियोलस नहीं है. अगर बच्चे मेम्ब्रेन नहीं है तो ग्राउंड सब्सटेंस भी न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म भी नहीं है. इट ओनली हैव क्रोमेटिन फाइबर. न्यूक्लियर मटेरियल इट हैज ओनली एंड न्यूक्लियर मटेरियल इज डायरेक्ट इनडायरेक्ट कॉन्टेक्ट ऑफ द साइटोप्लाज्म. हियर इन यूकैरियोटिक सेल न्यूक्लियोप्लाज्म और न्यूक्लिक मटेरियल इज नॉट इन द डायरेक्ट कॉन्टेक्ट ऑफ दिस साइटोप्लाज्म. यहां पर जो न्यूक्लियर मटेरियल है क्रोमेटिन फाइबर वो इस साइटोप्लाज्म के कॉन्टेक्ट में नहीं है. बट यहां न्यूक्लियोइड किसे बोलते हैं न्यूक्लियोइड. व्हेन द क्रोमेटिन फाइबर और द क्रोमोसोम्स द डीएनए द न्यूक्लियर मटेरियल ऑफ अ सेल इज इन डायरेक्ट कॉन्टेक्ट विद द साइटोप्लाज्म दैट इज नोन एज न्यूक्लियोइड. नेक्स्ट बच्चे इट ओनली हैव राइबोसोम्स एंड राइबोसोम is a cell organelle which is not having any membrane. It is a membrane-less cell organelle. Whereas, eukaryotic cell has membrane-bound cell organelles. Like, Golgi apparatus. इस पर membrane होती है ना बेटा? तो ये Golgi apparatus इसमें था, mitochondria था बेटा इसमें, हमने जो diagram draw किया है, plant or animal cell का. That is eukaryotic cell बच्चे. Mitochondria भी है, lysosomes भी हैं. These are all membrane-bound cell organelles. These membrane-bound cell organelles, Golgi apparatus, lysosomes, mitochondria, plastids, centrioles, they are present in the eukaryotic cell. But they are not present in the prokaryotic cell. पर ये prokaryotic cell में present नहीं होते. So, बच्चों, prokaryotic cell is a cell which do not have a well-defined nuclear membrane. The prokaryotic cell is a cell which do not have membrane-bound cell organelles like mitochondria, Golgi apparatus, chloroplast, lysosomes, peroxisomes. Ye sab present nahi hota. This is a primitive nucleus-possessing cell. And the organism which have the prokaryotic cell are known as prokaryotes. And the organism which have this kind of cell, which have eukaryotic cell, are known as eukaryotes. Human beings, cat, dog, animals, plants, they are eukaryotic cells, bache. They are advanced cells. They have a well-organized nucleus in which the chromatin fiber or the nuclear material is covered under a membrane named as nuclear membrane. So, there is a difference also between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell. So, a prokaryotic cell is a cell which do not have a well-organized nucleus due to absence of nuclear membrane over them. That is known as prokaryotic cell. बच्चे दो तरह की cells हैं nucleus की organization के basis पर. एक primitive prokaryotic और एक advanced true nucleus possessing cell that is eukaryotic. So, prokaryotic cells example or prokaryotic examples are bacteria, cyanobacteria, they are also referred as blue green algae. They do not have a well defined nucleus. They do not have a nuclear membrane over their nuclear material. Next thing, it has only one chromosomal chromatin fiber. जो इस क्रोमेटिन फाइबर से क्रोमोसोम बनना है बच्चे वो एक ही होगा. सिंगल, इट वॉज अ सिंगल क्रोमोसोम्स क्रोमेटिन फाइबर, क्रोमेटिन मटीरियल. बट इट हैज मोर देन वन, इट हैज मल्टीपल क्रोमोसोमल मटीरियल्स बच्चे, यूजुअली इन इवन नंबर. सो यूकैरियोटिक सेल हैज मोर देन वन टाइप, सॉरी मोर देन वन क्रोमोसोम्स, एंड इट हैज ओनली वन क्रोमोसोम क्रोमेटिन फाइबर मटीरियल इन इट. सो दैट इज प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस the difference between prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell on such on you know few parameters. The first parameter on which we'll differentiate, that is size. Prokaryotic cell is smaller in size as compared to eukaryotic cell. Prokaryotic cell ka size chota hota hai and eukaryotic cell is larger in size, bigger in size as compared to prokaryotic cell. The second point on which, the second parameter on which we will differentiate it is nucleus. Well organized, well defined nucleus is absent. Instead, it has nucleoid. What is nucleoid? The nuclear material is directly present into the cytoplasm. Nuclear material is present directly into the cytoplasm without any membrane. But the nuclear material, the chromatin fiber, is in direct contact with the cytoplasm. That is known as nucleoid. Whereas a well-defined nucleus is present. That's why it is known as eukaryotic cell. U means true, karyon means nucleus. The cell which possesses a true nucleus, which has a nuclear membrane, nuclear material, nucleolus, and nucleoplasm. It does not have all these. So it does not have a well-defined nucleus. Third, chromosomes. Number of chromosomes. Prokaryotic cell has a single chromosome. It has a chromatin fiber of only one chromosome. One thing you must have to remember, bachcho, that chromosomes are not usually visible in the cell. Chromosome normally visible nahi hote. They are only visible at the time of cell division. But chromosomes are made up of chromatin fiber, beta. Bante to fiber se hai. So in this, chromatin fiber is of only one chromosome. Whereas in eukaryotic cell, more than one. So it has only a single chromosome, a chromatin fiber of only single chromosome, and it has chromatin fiber of or for multiple chromosomes. The next is nucleolus. In a prokaryotic cell, there is no well-defined nucleus, so nucleolus is absent. Whereas in this, nucleolus is present. That's why it has, you know, true nucleus. It has a well-defined proper nucleus in it. The next difference is, on which we'll differentiate the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell, is membrane-bound cell organelles. As I explained you, bache, in the diagram, the prokaryotic cell do not have well-defined membrane-bound organelles. Membrane-bound cell organelles are absent. Prokaryotic cell mein bache na to Golgi apparatus tha, na to mitochondria hote hain, na lysosomes hote hain. Ye sab bache membrane-bound organelles hain. To ye sare absent hain. Sirf isme ribosomes hain. Ribosomes dono mein, prokaryotic mein bhi aur eukaryotic mein bhi. They have membrane bound cell organelles. Membrane bound ka matlab kya hai? Aise cell organelles जिन पर मेम्ब्रेन हो, जिन पर एक फिक्स कवरिंग हो, वो जो है प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल में प्रेजेंट नहीं होते, क्योंकि सिंपल प्रिमिटिव सेल है और यूकैरियोटिक सेल में प्रेजेंट होते हैं बच्चे. सो प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल हैज यू नो ओनली राइबोसोम्स विच आर मेम्ब्रेन लेस, वेयर एज इट हैज राइबोसोम्स द मेम्ब्रेन लेस सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स एज वेल एज द मेम्ब्रेन बाउंड सेल ऑर्गेनेल्स. नेक्स्ट बच्चे, सिक्स्थ पैरामीटर ऑन विच विल डिफरेंशिएट द प्रोकैरियोटिक एंड यूकैरियोटिक सेल इज देयर एग्जाम्पल्स. द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रोकैरियोटिक सेल आर बैक्टीरिया, साइनोबैक्टीरिया विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ब्लू ग्रीन एल्गी, whereas the example of eukaryotic cell are animal cell, plant cell, fungi, all those are eukaryotic cells. So that is the difference between the prokaryotic and eukaryotic cell on the basis of size, on the basis of nucleus, on the basis of chromosomes, on the basis of nucleolus, membrane bound cell organelles, presence or absence,